In der Morgen einer neuen Zeit, Edgar is a talented young shipbuilder, and he falls hopelessly in love with Ragnar. Hopelessly because she's already married, and anyway, princesses never marry shipbuilders. But Edgar's an unusual young man, and he doesn't forget about her. He continues to love her, doesn't fall in love with anybody else. Will they, by some miracle, ever be together?